Gorham Middle School's Heather Whitaker is this year's main teacher of the year. She has taught alternative education at Gorham Middle School for about 18 years now. Whitaker started a school garden which donates over 800 pounds of produce to local food pantries each year and also helped to found the Gorham Backpack Program.